different than it does in older grades. So I have some kids here that want to tell you about a little exploration we've been doing. So in Genius Hour, we usually take a story and then I have my students solve some sort of problem that's associated with that story. So, what did we do, Cindy?
We read a bunch of stories
Okay. Then when we read those stories, we compared the title. What's the title, girl?
The name of the stone.
And then we talked about the characters, and what are the characters?
The people in the story.
And then we talked about the setting. What's the setting?
Where the story happens.
Thank you. And then, are we going to tape up that hole? Do you think that will work? No? What do you think it needs to do?